I asked David Cameron, why did you decide on this referendum? It's so dangerous, so even stupid, you know. And he told me, and I was really amazed, you know, and even shocked, that the only reason was his own party, I mean the Tories, and that he felt really safe because he thought at the same time that there's no risk of referendum. Paradoxically, David Cameron became the real victim of his own victory.